Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix TikTok invalid parameters on your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you receive an invalid parameters leveled error message on your TikTok app, then this error message does not specify which invalid command you're entering. So there is no exact diagnosis for the issue, but here are some fixes you could try out that might help you in countering the error. The first thing to do is to check your internet connection. Ensure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular data and make sure that it is stable. If you're not connected to the internet, the app cannot send and receive any information. So as a result, you might walk through this issue. Once you have a stable internet, go and check for TikTok updates. Open up your App Store and bring up the search bar at the top. Search for TikTok by typing it in with the help of your keypad. And then, after you perform your search, check if there is any update button available right next to TikTok app. Tap on update and download the latest version of TikTok app on your iPhone. Once you update for the TikTok app, go and check if that fixes the issue by opening up your TikTok. If that doesn't work, the next thing to do is to force close and restart the app. Simply place your finger at the bottom of the screen and drag it towards the upper side. If any application is running on your background, make sure to close it off. Soon after you do that, tap open TikTok app from the app drawer to restart it. The next thing to do is to make sure to clear out the cache and data on your iPhone. Tap open settings, scroll down and tap general. Select iPhone storage option. Search for TikTok app from the list and give it a tap. Now tap on offload app. Confirm offloading application by tapping on offload app at the bottom. Once you offload the application, reinstall it back again and you'll be able to clear your cache and data for the app. Once you make this change, go back to TikTok app and tap it open and see if that fixes the issue. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever you are going through TikTok invalid parameters error. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.